It's Patrice Bamel.
your bodily sensations now. Notice all the tensions, aches, and pains of any. Feelings of tightness or discomfort. Just notice them. For they will tend to diminish or even go away as you focus and deeply relax more and more. Perhaps they are starting to go away, dissolving, disappearing, even now. It can feel so good to just let go. It's good for the body and the mind. Calming down. Relaxing. The busy thought traffic slowing. Slowing down now. Until only an occasional intruding thought comes in. And then, nothing. Except peaceful, calming, relaxed sensations, and a quiet mind. Letting your jaw and cheek muscles relax now. And perhaps you can notice your tongue expanding also, as it relaxes. Now let the muscles of your eyes release all tension. Quiet down. Let go. Let those tense, tight, irritated feelings around the eyes ease away now. Ease away. Perhaps the mind is quieting down now, slowing down, becoming quieter. During the countdown, you can experience yourself going deeper and deeper, getting quieter, calmer, healthier, to a very deeply relaxed state. Okay to just let go now. As your mind quiets and your body relaxes, healing actually is taking place now, right now. Even if you don't remember this afterward, it will continue the healing, the repairing. Peace. Health. Healing. sliding down and spread throughout your body. Whole body quieting now or smooth. One. Okay to feel very deep and very safe now. Like a delicate balance. Letting go more and more completely. An inner adventure in deep, deep space. Safe in this space now. Cells regenerating. Heart strengthening. Muscles repairing. Replenishing. Healthy functioning. Thank you.
Yeah, you got it.